Jim Carrey rips Melania Trump and her really don't care jacket in new artwork. First Lady Melania Trump received a dressing down from Jim Carrey on Thursday over her choice of attire during her visit to the Mexican border. Carrey took Trump to task via an artwork posted to his Twitter account, after she wore a jacket bearing the message, "I really don't care, do you?" emblazoned on the back. Nothing comforts a federally abducted refugee child like a photo op with a Slovenian model wearing a coat that says she doesn't give two craps about your misery, Carrey wrote in a message accompanying the artwork. Also read Colbert trips Melania's jacket choice. This is one message she did not steal from Michelle Obama. Video Carrey's picture depicted Melania Trump standing over a crying child, while stating, "Smile for me, darling. I came very long way." Before her flight to Texas on Thursday, Trump was seen wearing a Zara jacket with the words "I really don't care, do you?" on the back. The wardrobe choice drew criticism on social media. Meanwhile, the First Lady's spokeswoman and her husband, Donald Trump, offered differing takes on the jacket. Also read, did Melania Trump troll foes with "I really don't care" jacket during border visit? Melania Trump spokeswoman Stephanie Grisham said there was no message being sent at all, according to ABC reporter Meredith McGraw. "It's a jacket. There was no hidden message. After today's important visit to Texas, I hope this isn't what the media is going to choose to focus on," Grisham said. However, in a tweet published Thursday, the president said that the jacket's message was a reference to, what else? The fake news media. Also read, Trump on First Lady's "I really don't care" jacket, refers to the fake news media "I really don't care, do you?" written on the back of Melania's jacket, refers to the fake news media. Melania has learned how dishonest they are, and she truly no longer cares. Trump wrote. See Carrey's take on the matter below. Nothing comforts a federally abducted refugee child like a photo op with a Slovenian model wearing a coat that says she doesn't give two craps about your misery. pic.twitter.com/fco5gyral, Jim Carrey, at Jim Carrey, June 22, 2018. Related video, Melania's jacket causes stir on social media. Watch news, TV and more on Yahoo View. Related stories from the rap Colbert trips Melania's jacket choice. This is one message she did not steal from Michelle Obama. Video, did Melania Trump troll foes with "I really don't care" jacket during border visit? Joe Scarborough fact checks Trump on Melania facelift tweet.